Protecting the pay zone from damage is critical to realize the full potential of any well. Reservoir drilling fluids are designed to prevent formation damage due to fluid invasion and solids plugging. The technique for designing a non-damaging reservoir drilling fluid is to start with selecting bridging agents with an ideal size distribution to effectively seal the formation surface. Pegasus Vertex has developed BridgePRO bridging agent size selection software that aids in the determination of the optimum calcium carbonate blend to achieve maximum bridging of sandstone reservoirs. BridgePRO uses the targeted formation data, including pore size or permeability, combined with the bridging agent information, to generate an optimum target line of bridging particles that block fluid invasion and formation damage. The software is based on the ideal packing theory, which states that ideal packing occurs when the percent of cumulative volume versus the square root of particle diameter forms a straight line relationship, as shown in this figure. After determining the target line, BridgePRO calculates and selects the optimum blend of particles to match the formation characteristics. The result is a subsequent layering of bridging agents that forms a tighter and less invading filter cake to minimize formation damage. BridgePRO is equipped with many advanced features. A bridging agent particle size distribution database makes it easy to input data. The data can be inputted directly, copied, or pasted from an Excel file. An analysis tool allows users to compare the effectiveness of a user-desired product blend with that of a calculated optimum blend. Calculation results can be exported into Microsoft Excel, Word, and PDF reports, or printed. BridgePRO generates the best possible blending formulation of bridging agents to effectively seal the target formation. Using the software minimizes formation damage and helps to improve reservoir productivity. For more information, please visit our website, Pegasus Vertex. Sophisticated, yet simple.